International Union of Architects. They established in 1985. This year they were celebrating 35 years. The same day as UN Habitable Day.
And it's a broad contribution from many professional disciplines, such as planners, engineers, as well as architects. The environment we live in can shape our behavior and thoughts. We can architect our future by designing the environment to allow communities to be healthy, physically and mentally strong and competitive.
This year's theme is more related to current situation, which is our global pandemic that we go through. So I think they're trying to emphasize that we should be aware a little bit more. I think we already have enough sufficient ideas and guidelines that are established in many years. So what thing, there's something new that we are facing now, which is as everyone aware, is COVID-19 pandemic is globally affected.
But I also want to emphasize on the importance of technology as well to actually assist to help architects especially to live or to work in a new norm. As we know that during the MCO, most of the architects, even not only architects, but other employees and employers working from home. So we need technology who can support us to work in a different way or a different method. So good for us that nowadays developers or providers have come up with really good software which we can work from anywhere, actually, to be honest. Even currently, as you know, that NRY have been using CIM technologies for quite some years. So during the MCO, we don't, it doesn't actually impact us at all in terms of production, etc., because all the files are kept in on cloud, which we can access anywhere, even from our home.
As an architect, it is an important role to take the lead to bring everyone towards a better urban future. A better urban is means that it's an establishment of a city which containing a building that has less demand on natural resource, and yet you can achieve a better living environment that has a longer sustainability and durability.
Our role is to allow this urban fabric is linked to individual buildings and infrastructure. Let the link penetrate the building, the infrastructure of public spaces, of connections, transportations, you know, bridges, terminals, airports. It is the glue that bind and connect the urban fabric together. The master plan, the concept, the connection, the interaction that will be that the quality of life.
Our theme is towards a better urban we can achieve by addressing all the our latest issue on the pandemic.
Now, all architects should take this as an advantage instead of a disadvantage, especially during this crisis.
During these challenging times and pandemic year, I hope it does not stop us to exercise our role and taking our part to contribute and to strive for a better urban future.
So everyone will have to work together to achieve and toward this, I can say it's a dream and a better
world. Hi everyone, so happy World Architecture Day 2020. So I really hope that everyone, especially architects, have a great day and work better and smarter.
I hope that everyone will appreciate every piece of architecture because it takes a long journey for an architect to design a building. So, happy World Architecture Day.
Happy World Architecture Day 2020. Hope to see more activities that for World Architecture Day.
Talk through your design. Let's inspire people respecting the societies to a better life. Happy World Architecture Day.